All right, listen up, yo. It's your boy Monty, and I have a freaking BMW. And I worked my living butt off to get this. Mood just to post this video, just to let you guys know, because I know if you're watching the shorts, you're seeing this. Guess what? 335i, full bolt-on, manual. Silver Surfer, I love it so much, and it's for the channel. I told everyone I need to get this car for the channel, and I haven't posted an actual video, so make sure you're watching all the rest of the videos. Shout out to all the boys and everyone that supported me and that were there when I actually was stressing and I got something I really wanted. Anyone that has a B58, N55 is cooler, all right? Sounds better. Even that one guy on the short said, I'll put it in.
BMW's N55, let's talk about it. First off, I'm going to start off with saying that it's not an opinion, it's a fact that the N55 is the best sounding BMW turbo motor ever made.
Yeah, you heard him, you heard what he said. Nightmare, high life, sleepy, night night, flashes, spotlight, cooling, nice guy, healthy, peace, peace, beast it, ride me. You're in my car. Yeah, sometimes I go to intersections and I just wiggle it. Just so like the guy in the Tesla is just like, damn. Why did I just buy a 335 full bolt-ons?
Hey brother, do you think this thing could beat an N55 full bolt-on stage 2 clutch?
What?
I don't even know what the fuck that is. Stage probably, yeah.
Down here. Isaiah, can you show them? Can they see this? Can they see?
Oh, look at that. That's a clutch, all right? That's a clutch. That's not the brake, all right?
I'm gonna push the clutch in for you. I'm gonna compress my clutch. Guys, watch my biting point. I'm gonna compress my clutch. Harman sound system, instead of driving crash everywhere, I can just play music as loud as I can. What's really cool about this car, it didn't even come with blinkers. It's a part of the package you have to pay for.